Glenn sinking down. And will it lock as well if you stop?
You can lock it, yeah, you can lock
so
it that way.
Lock,
so there's a manual lock, so I can't, obviously I'm kind of like this now.
So that's a safety feature. Interestingly, this knee knows whether somebody's on a bike or whether they're walking as well. I don't really know how that works, but if you're on a bike, it'll cycle completely freely.
So I wouldn't be able to do that with a hydraulic knee because I'd have no support. It would fold on us, I'd fall off the back of the bike, or it would lock out in that position. And then the next pedal stroke, if you think if I couldn't bend my leg, and it's happened before, it throws us over the handlebars because my leg won't go. Go for a nice sort of leisurely ride, and the good thing about this knee, doesn't matter whether you're on a mountain bike, doing downhill, or a road bike. If I was on a road bike, I'd probably so I wouldn't be able to do that with, I couldn't, because that would be a free swing, wouldn't it? I wouldn't be able to do that. What would happen with that one is I would go to there.